Hi guys, so I went out to the garden for some parsley leaf, and this is what I found on the parsley. And this is, apparently it's a grasshopper nymph. Look at how cool, it's like kind of like a feather on the tail.
A plant hopper nymph.
Super tiny. Think you can clear out?
Stop moving it.
Look at how cool. This is the first time, very first time seeing something like this. Is it
cute
dancing?
Little bird, huh?
Cute little bird, no?